Do you love to write songs? Were you born to be on the stage? Perhaps you enjoy playing an instrument or love to sing? We know you've certainly done it before. GCSE Music is a practical and academic subject that develops life skills, including critical thinking, social skills, teamwork, leadership, communication, time management, organisational skills, composing, performing, creativity, reflection, resilience, confidence, presentation skills, analytical skills, and literacy. In the future, creativity is going to be one of the most important and in-demand skills at work. This means that the study of creative subjects like music are becoming even more important and relevant to young people to give you the chance to succeed, whatever your ambitions. But what is GCSE Music? GCSE Music is split into three different sections: performing, composing, and listening. The majority, 60% of the course, is assessed through coursework, giving you the best chance to succeed. Your performing coursework will be 30% of your final grade. It's assessed in school, not in front of an audience. You're assessed on your performance of two pieces of music that you work on through your two-year course. You can have as many goes at this as you need, so don't worry, we can keep going until we get that perfect performance. Composition coursework makes up another 30% of your final grade. This is where you write music using computer software or an instrument. This is also assessed in school. The final 40% is assessed through a listening exam, where you pick out musical features that you can hear to an accompanying CD. The exam's about an hour and 15 minutes long, and has questions on lots of different genres of music, including pop, rock, and classical. This is an example exam question. As you can see, the first question is asking you what instruments you can hear, and the second, what rhythm. There are a lot of misconceptions when it comes to GCSE music. Let's bust those with a game of true or false. Question 1. My friend told me I need to be grade 8 to take GCSE music. Do you think that's true or false? The answer is in fact false. You don't need to have taken any grades to take this course. As long as you're happy to record yourself performing, that's absolutely fine. I need to play more than one instrument. Is that true or false? This is again false. You are only assessed on one instrument, so you only need to play one. Singing doesn't count as an instrument. Is that true or false? This is again false. You can use singing for your performance assessment. In fact, some of our highest grades have come from singers. And finally, true or false, GCSE music is the best subject at GCSE. And we know, of course, that's true.